This matchup is treacherous. And that's all, she wrote.
Here is your winner, Jay Post.
What an emphatic victory, guys. No.